Yeah, exactly is the best one.
So this way. Much the way.
No, like.
Get out of the way, but you
gotta
be cognizant of the
weapons. Yeah, but you don't want to walk like that if you're not ready to engage. Okay, so you can either, you're usually generally walking at the ready, here. Okay, so then that way, if you're engaged, then you're getting engaged. Okay, you guys aren't walking around like this. Okay? So you're probably gonna be at the ready, and who's the right flank? You're the right flank.
Okay.
All right. So you don't want to be too close to him. He's close to him because he's the AIC. Give him a little bit of space. Okay. Yeah. So you're gonna be at the low ready. All right.
So how am I turning him around?
Yeah.
He's your sole responsibility.
Okay. So the rear guy. You're gonna clear the way for them to extract. Okay. You're gonna be like 6 o'clock. Okay. That's what we're breaking for. Depending on where. So this is your direction of travel, right? So you're gonna peel directing on depending on where the threat is coming from. Okay. All right. So
now I haven't done the spin yet.
I don't want to control his shoulder. Is that?
So you're left-handed, right? Well, cause no, one arm it, dude. You're not shooting. You're getting him out. These guys are shooting. So don't worry about. You're not going. Okay. Plus you're gonna flag all your buddies. So if I was left-handed. So I'm gonna be. Let's go. Okay.
Put your head down, sir.
Check for. So keep scanning. Okay. Then if you have to engage this way, then you can engage. Boom, 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 and then they can keep moving. You might have to engage on a flank.
Okay. And then am I still? I'm saying if we're walking that one, I'm staying behind him because it's like still that way.
You're gonna be. Yeah. You're gonna be behind him. Okay. But remember, as you start breaking contact, if he engages, okay, then you don't. You're gonna have to shield him for whatever something that's coming at your new 12. Okay. All right. So let's see.
So if I do have contact at 3:12 o'clock.
All right. So let's run it out. Okay. So let's say. All right. So let's say contact front. Okay. And then hold on. I want you guys to watch first. Okay. Contact front. All right. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna here and then I'm gonna go contact right. Okay. You're gonna fucking move. Okay, run through here. So I want you to make contact right.
You stay there, right?
Yeah. Yeah. And then these guys can fall back to here. Okay? Alright.
Be on
the you're gonna move up to his and you're gonna engage. You guys are both gonna see where you can engage. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, boom, 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 boom.
Hold on.
I say in position? Yeah. Moving! I said moving. Wait, so he says move. Okay. Yeah, he says. You got cover already. So get right there. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Be careful though when you're when he crosses your front. Now he's the last guy. Now.
Left to the third.
Huh? I'm gonna be behind you,
Moving.
Moving.
Say no. Say
hold.
I've literally been holding on to him like moving. No. Moving. No. Moving. No. Moving.
Never mind.
Move.
Ah, okay. You guys see how that works? All right. You guys good to go? All right, let's rack them up and get ready to get out of here.